Greetings, I'm Trinket, and welcome back to Niche here with the Tribe of Doom. And I just want to finish getting this grass, and then I don't know what I'm going to do with them, but oh my goodness, there's at least 3 birds hovering around, and I'm not too keen on that. I'm going to try and only breed from now on with those that don't have hemophilia. If I can get away with that. Like, you don't have hemophilia. Neither do you. But some reason you're sick. Is that because... Ah, yes, you're next to him. And I'm not showing you. But I'm going to let you be healthy. I should have given it to you. I love her, but she's about to pass away. And this is a bad berry, you know? Are you sick now? Sick? No, be sick, so come down here and get the greatest part of the meat. I don't think you should be bred with those. You could potentially be, especially with your a stinky tail, because I love stinky tail. Probably not you. Or you, unless your immunity gene is a necessity. Not a friendly variant. You must be the friendly being's offspring. Let's try this one more time. Also a friendly. And I just want to collect the grass. And get the berries. You two can breed. And neither of you has anything. What would I want with you? I guess... You know, the berry snout can't smell, so I'm just gonna leave it as is. But the fertility issue, you know, that is still better than what he has. And I think stripes. And for you, big nose and stripes. Anybody else have to move? That's no longer moving. And you can get the fish. The bird will get out of our way. That's yet another friendly. Hello, Lanku. He is good, but it's A and I, not so much you. Ooh, you're terrible. And those eyes. Not so much you to do then. But Cuckoo, yes. And Kuta. And get this bunny. And then I need to get some certain nails. He'll eat that if I leave him. You really can't do anything, my little Mila. Zanku really has good genomics, but... Oh, I shouldn't have done that. That made it very dark. G-H-D-A. So... Maybe I already had them breeding? Use this. He's good. Can you get that? Unfortunately, he's about to pass away, so I will let him do that on his last day of life. Oh, I really want. Here's one of my good females. Don't want to lose you, and the bird is overhead. So next day we go. Oh great, another berry nest spawned somewhere. But hello. Good blood clotting. D&G. ING. Good blood clotting. Not you. No, so I'm just gonna do this. And Vonku has good blood clotting too. But those who don't are gonna stick around to take care of this grass. And each other. I need my good males to come up here so that they can potentially breed with somebody. Kiwana is adorable. I'll let you two try for one more and hope that it's much better. That's ING. Kamina is probably gonna pass away here, so Cora's gonna look after that little one. I think Asira's done. And she have good blood clotting, whereas Kosi does not. We're gonna take this food. Nice, I'm pretty sure you've been a mother before. Look at that bunny. And since you have hemophilia, I want you to be doing this work. Maybe I shouldn't be doing that if there's... It's over here. And it's a killer! Ducro! I think we'll hit it once and run. Yeah, I think you two will not have any more, but she's gonna stay there just in case. And you are just gonna get us some grass. And see, Nasi is another one I want to get to breed. Come here, little fella. Far better, okay. Get rid of the leech, pick up that, and send you to the breeding grounds. Oh, you picked up another one, and I don't have anybody else to move. some of that LG. LGs, I should say, and then pop up there. And we need to see what's gonna happen with that Terry. No, he's gonna go after the Duke because he only has a 2, or if he's gonna go after Duke Row. Can't really click on the killer. But to the next, here we go. Which way he's gonna go? Is he gonna get hit? Nope. He can do the slightest bit of damage. He's gonna pop up here. What was that? Oh, jeez. Okay, I think you two are done. Mama's gonna go over here, and then you're gonna move here. Somebody sees a bunny. And Juvenile can watch you, I believe. Just in case. She should go up on next turn, so she'll be fine. You over here to pick that up before the birdie steals it. And you can take care of her. She can jump up here and be like, no. And then just try and get everything. So thank goodness you're safe. I guess you could try for one more offspring. And then neither of you can pick any of this stuff up. No, bad idea, bad idea. Hey, get out of the water. Oh, there's a bunny for you to get. Is there any fish? Not that I see. So you two can breathe. Let's give you better eyesight. And big nose. And you can have big nose. Or, oh, we don't have the bearingness now unlocked. Okay. Stripes. You could try to get some of these fish. Good going. I don't think I want to move off of there. And you've got some good stuff going for you. Make your middle yellow. Lossie, I think, is going to come. two of you. Place blue and pink there for you. Then you can pick up this. See, now I see which way they're going. Probably over this way. You're the last one to move. There you go. Did you have offspring? I feel like you did. Ah, yes, this fellow. Could probably consider breeding him. We're gonna turn to the next day now. Ah, it's just a normal Berenia. He can't run very fast, so he has to do that. You can take 8. That's all he has left. Somebody! Oh boy. That's gonna be scary. But I think there's a wanderer eating our healing fruits. No, I know I ate that one, but I definitely heard something. Well, there's a road. Ah, over here, over here. You don't have K. Welcome. But I saw rogue male over... There's the two friendly Berenias. I think the rogue may have... Because I think he was down here, maybe. I lost track of him. That's a bad thing. Okay, 7 damage. How did you take 7? Because you can give him 4 with 2 hits. That's 9, and that makes 11. You can move just 1 up. Bunny. Well, we really need more food or to really stop breeding so much. Okay, we both carry hemophilia. You're gonna watch your sister while your mother tries to find some food. She found food right there. You're just gonna keep collecting this stuff. And yeah, you ate that. I didn't even know that was there. I just don't think I knew that was there. D and E. Can I get an I and C out of the two of you? Okay, I actually have a little one with A and B, so Vanku is... Okay, you're safe. Start eating. And Vantata too. that bunny would just come a tiny bit closer, but I don't think it's going to. And there's that you right there. Good going, Coco. I suppose you two can try. Probably get this small. Good. The more food we have, the better. And let's see if we can sniff out any roots. Oh, I just missed one. But she can get that. And they can start working on this grass. Why don't you use that nest? Okay, there's food. There's some more food. Okay, oh, you don't have anything in the mutation menu, so let's give you no more blood clotting and stripes. And then for you, also stripes. Sorry, I was interrupted. And, well, I want to try and get that 3, so we'll probably leave that on the... Well, let's not give him those hind legs. I don't like those hind legs. Get really slow with those. Oh, look, there's a... lonely berry bush. Okay. Your hind legs. And then let's try to give you a big nose. Try to get that. Last one remaining. We'll look at your next baby as we turn to the next day. She's cute! She is not albino, but she's very lightly colored. Look at that lovely fertility and that normal blood clotting. She is going to be one of our ones that we want to get fed first. Did our... Where did... Okay, I don't know where the killer baronia went. Vanta, can you find... Oh! You are friendly. I wish the birds would stop doing that. You actually need to go breed with somebody, so... Scoot. We are very low on food. Okay. Is there any more food? Oh. I'm sorry, Kuta. But I wanted to eat that clown koi. I can't breed you two. Is there a female? Not really. Anybody without D? Coco. You'll work. Well, you know, you won't work. IGDH. She's got the stripes. She needs better fertility. She has good blood clotting. And she needs... nothing, really. Except maybe nimble fingers. Simply because I want a few more collectors, and... yeah, you're not producing what I want. Oh, I wish you could collect, but I guess you can help explore. One of the ones I really want to breed, and I'd like to know where that killer bear you went. Over here. Oh, I got distracted by food. Since it's your last day... oh, you can't do anything, but you can steal his food. You can do that. Well, just... you go a tiny bit further away. On your last day, you can do that, sir. You're collecting from this. I don't want you to do that though. Neither of you can collect. You can. He's icy. Perfect! You can start collecting. You can take down these nests. You can chop that. B and A! Perfect! Food is a necessity, so keep collecting it. Oh, I wish I had somebody with moves still so I could get that food. But the bear is gonna eat it. Ooh, here's a bunny. Alright, you two took down something. Now you get this blade of grass. Start working on that one soon. And you, want to breed you for your stinky tail, sir. But I'm no longer going to breed you, so come on over. You're not going to be sick, right? Because I know I got some sickly ones. See... I'll try. he's gonna collect food for his family. Your son is gonna go on to breed with somebody, so you can start collecting. Why do you have the webbed hind legs? At least he doesn't have them at all. But in the future. So to the next day we go. He's very nicely looking, and I think you just spawned. I do hear bunnies. You can come protect the baby. Can I get anyone to... Yes. Cuckoo. Thank you, Varian, for your contribution to our food pile. Kinda wanna get that food, but I want that K immunity. And he has no more blood clotting, so that's a good sign. But eyes and fertility could use some improvement. Don't want you breeding with her or her. So much D-immunity going around. Wow. That's a friendly one. You might not get the chance to breed. Shouldn't take that one. What about you, Ventaku? You have the H. What are you? I and D, your sister's I and A. Pretty sure we have somebody with C, so we're good. We're all golden. And so you can continue to collect. They both carry stinky tailies, even if they don't show it. To both have a 5, so they're each gonna hit him. You only have 6 days. Oh no! You can't get over there in time. Oops. Sorry, Lossie and Kadoo, because he has an attack of 3. You might live, but I think you will die. That's rather sad, but not entirely unexpected. Dude, bird, knock it off. Gotcha. Do, do, do. We can at least get that. That's good food that you're helping with, I suppose. Need that G. So I'm gonna let you two breed. She carries Ophelia because of you. So, that might not have been the best. But We'll see. If not, you can mate with her, and these two are gonna be together. Now you can go take down this fairy bush. I need you to stay there. And for you to make it to the breeding ground, somebody got leeched, unfortunately. Now you're both old enough to wander about. Here and get into the grass. And now let's see. I'm gonna have to say bye-bye to Lossie as we turn to the next day. Oh, the birds are annoying. Like, very, very annoying. There's a bunny, and I don't got any collectors down here, so... F immunity. Fertility is terrible. And you have hemophilia. I don't care that much about your short-sighted eyes at the moment. And he's gonna ask for help. Oh, oops. Oh, it's right underneath you. Get up here. Come on. It even has the antlers I so adore. B.A. Your I.A. Delicious. I'm gonna put all of my, okay, A, B, C, or A, B, C, D, do I have anybody with E, cause you're H, not sure I have anybody with E, oh, Ricola. Breeding creatures this way, but you can get this, and look, you can jump on that. I don't want to risk you getting a leech. And you're going to be my K immunity, so come over this way. I guess you can pick that up. I think you'll be my IG, because you're female. Cuckoo is about to leave us. You're also A and B, so come on up there. Kuta, I don't think you're gonna breed. I want creatures over here hunting. And you're exploring. There's a leech in the river. Also exploring. Found a nest. But you have no males over here. There's a... Did I look at your little one? You know what? It doesn't matter. Okay, IGCH. You know what, you two can try. Go for stripes and big nose. Then I have your stuff in your immunities and other critters. And there's a bunny for you to get. I think I have the perfect female for you. But she doesn't even carry stinky tail. That's fine. Not sure about you. And I'm gonna turn to the next day just so I can get him up here. Sadly, he cannot get that. Oh, Bunda. Oh! Bad news. Take care of that guy promptly. Ah, you can come down and collect. You actually have nimble fingers. Nice. Birds, you are really annoying. Definitely don't want to breed you due to your hemophilia gene. There's only the one that I would consider breeding, despite that hemophilia gene, and that's the one that's bringing in a new immunity. This guy right here. So before you breed with anyone else, we took care of him. Now let's see. How about normal hind legs? And stripes. Actually, a masked family would be fine. We unlocked something. What was it? I don't actually see anything. Maybe it was burying your ears? I think it was. Because he's got them. Aww. Sorry for naming anybody, but I just wanted to get this through quickly. H and G, he's perfect. That's exactly what I was after. Here's our K mail. K and D, your D and G. Why do you all have to have D? Actually, can I get you over here? That didn't work. Try again, that worked. Yeah, if you're not gonna breed anymore, don't exactly need you around this particular area. So go collect grass. Or hunt for food. Everybody is allowed to breed because we want keep alive. And then you come over here and start taking care of there. You can get this bit of grass. Keep an eye on the friendly area. Yeah? And then you can try to dig. Because these currently are too young to breed. And who's left now? And let's try, that's not working. Can use the two of you. And there's it over here. Once again, to the next day. We are starving. We did not get the F immunity. I was trying to get K from him. So I think those are the only ones going to allow to breed at this point in time. Aha. Now you can sneak up on the mole. You can pick it up. You can get this bunny on your last day of life. So we want to pick up, and you can finish collecting some berries. Sadly, you can. Oh, she got that bunny. Ah, well. At least we're clearing the area up. You can take that down. And oh, friendly berry and you died. No, it didn't. He defeated it. We can take that down. You know they're friendly. Just keep getting the grass. I didn't know there was a friendly berry in your way out here. Keep you there in case she gets leeched. And voila! I had seen that leech come for her, so... Why don't you come over this way to defend this locale? Why is this all growing grass? And is it over here you can get, sir? You could indicate there's a root over here. You are fine, you can reveal this. I don't really need you. I was hoping he would tear that down, but he didn't. D, C, D, E. I, A, H, G, I think. C, I. I, C is with D, E. And then A, B is with this guy. So, Anna Anara is looking up to him because he's like an orange color and she's like a yellow color and they go well together. Though she's intrigued by his very poofy tail. Although she has a big nose, so I wonder if she's like, ew, you stinky. But she remains intrigued. For you, I can probably... Eventually, I'll bring out the albinism, but... Well, for you, I could do that. Try to get in other things. This friendly bear, you know, really seems to like Mila, but she has an H immunity, so... Could just be that they're related somehow. Up on a stump. Oh, bunnies. That is... That is not where you want to be if you turn to the next day. Something dangerous, spawn. Not that dangerous. But until next time, bye!